Well, state police and the Maine Warden Service today ordering everyone off Sebago Lake. Seven people and numerous vehicles going through the ice today at today's ice fishing derby. And officials are warning people to stay off that ice until further notice. We're told there's no serious injury. Still, officials have already canceled tomorrow's second day of that ice fishing derby.
If we had the ice, this would be a great weekend to fish. We don't have the ice. It is treacherous. It's dangerous. Stay off. Don't come here to fish.
That advice comes after seven people went through the ice on Sebago Lake today. Numerous cars, trucks, ATVs also broke through the ice as early as this morning.
Yeah, that's the pressure ridge right there, and actually we have an ATV in that open hole right there.
My machine went through probably 20 feet from shore in about 8 feet of water. Got a little wet, we're out.
The seasonably warm temperatures in the last week alone contributed to the melting. Game wardens patrolled the area by boat and air this morning looking for weak spots in the ice. But the conditions deteriorated with today's sun, melting up to 3 inches in some areas. And by nightfall, the ice continued to deteriorate. Even the most seasoned anglers knew it was time to pull out.
Well, when I saw all the water starting just to really puddle up around the shack, it was getting about ankle high on my boots. And I said, this ain't good.
And that's about the same time that wardens told everyone to get off the ice and officials officially canceled tomorrow's derby. Now, close to 1,000 anglers had camped out for the single largest event in the state, which is also a major fundraiser for local charities. Now, earlier in the day, organizers had actually considered canceling the derby.
When we got that, you know, hot sun and warm temperatures, and the ice just turned quickly. So if the conditions had stayed the same as they were in the morning, we wouldn't have canceled, but they deteriorated rapidly in the afternoon.
It's not an easy call. Hindsight is always 20/20. And if we knew what was going to happen here today, I'm sure they would have called it.
And as we mentioned, the conditions now so bad, officials have already canceled the fishing portion for the derby for tomorrow. However, the snowmobile speed run at Raymond Beach is still on between 9 and 4.